Hello and welcome to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. Today in this tutorial we'll see how to download and install Python on Windows from Microsoft Store. So to download and install Python on Windows, first we need to check whether Python is already installed in your system or not. So for that I'll open up the command prompt first. In the command prompt, first I'll type Python --version. What it will do is, it will give you the version of the Python installed in your system if Python is already installed in your system. If not, it will return a message. I'll press enter here. Here you can see the message, Python was not found. Run without arguments to install from Microsoft Store or disable the shortcut from settings, manage app execution aliases. That means Python is not installed in this system, and to install it from Microsoft Store, we need to run command Python without any arguments. So I'll type Python here and press enter. Okay, it will redirect us to Microsoft Store, and here you can see Python 3.12. It is the latest version available here, and here you can see this get button. If you click on this, you can download and install Python in your system. And in this side, you can see screenshots, descriptions, ratings and reviews. And here you can see features and few things about this version. This is Python 3.12.6. This is the latest version of Python available here. Then here we can see additional information. And here we can see other Python versions, Python 3.8. 3.7, 3.9. Here also you can see the ratings and whether it is free or paid. Here we want to download and install latest version of Python. So we'll download this version, Python 3.12.6. Alright, to download this, just click on this button, get, and it will start the downloading process. After downloading, it will install the Python in your system. So we are done with the downloading as well as installation process. So now you can close this. Then let's close this also. Now here, if I type Python, here you can see Python app. Here you can see IDLE also. IDLE comes with the Python. And in the command prompt, now if I type Python version, it will return us Python 3.12.6. This is the version installed in our system. If I type Python now, here you can see Python 3.12.6. Okay, here this is the interactive mode. Here you can write the program. Just like if I write hello. And here you can see the output. Okay, in this way you can download and install Python on Windows from Microsoft Store. So that's it for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.